Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to represent 2 plus root 5 on a number line in easy way. So let's start the video. So first of all we have to construct a number line. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides and taking here a number 0. Now by using compass and taking any length and mark the numbers on the line and taking the length of the compass is 1 unit length. So first constructing a number line by this way. Okay, so taking point here -1, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important back calculation. So we have to represent 2 plus root 5 on number line. So here first 2, so counting 0 from 0 to 2, so taking point here O and here A. Next we have to represent root 5 from 2 to this side. So now roughly discussing about root 5 first. So now first drawing here a right angle triangle by this way roughly. So taking A, B, C and here obviously 90 degree angle. Now if we take the base equal to 2 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then the hypotenuse equal to what? So by Pythagoras theorem we can find the hypotenuse AC equal to root over base square, so BC square, plus perpendicular AB square. So this is 2 square plus and this one 1, so 1 square, so root over 4 plus 1, so this is total root 5 unit. So now I'm going to apply this concept between 2 to 4. So between 2 to 4. So taking point here B and this is 2 unit length. Okay. So now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B by using compass. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here, taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree angle here. Okay, next taking 1 unit length between any 2 number by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point here C and now joining A and C and this is 2 unit length and this one 1 unit length. So from this we can say that this is always root 5 unit length. Now taking the length AC by using compass by this way and we have to draw a arc through the point C which meet the number line at a point. So the curve meet here at a point, so taking point P and this is 2 plus, so this is 2 plus root 5 on number line. So therefore we can write, so OP equal to, we can write OA plus AP and we know that OA equal to 2 unit length, so this is 2 unit plus AP equal to root 5, so 2 plus root 5 unit length. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.